My name is Shiv Badiyani and I want to share something. When water vapor in the air cools and changes into tiny water droplets, this process is called condensation. To show this activity, I have used Pepsi stick and iced water. Let's keep both the items in the room temperature for some time. As you can see, lot of water is condensed on the surface of both items. This has happened because the water vapor around this has condensed into tiny water droplets. Thank you.